look at the camera.
Ew!
You're literally choking me.
That's what you get for doing that to me. You know I hate it.
You want to try me?
Stop it.
That's what I thought.
Hey, it was pretty good. You missed me.
Hey guys, it's Peekanot here, and today I'm here with my friend.
Is it Joy?
Is it Joy? Instagram, Facebook.
And Snapchat.
Oh, that's social media.
Musically.
Social media. Okay.
Oh, that was pretty good.
No comment.
Shut up.
But we're just going to be doing a fun vlog. Hopefully this will be out after the video I'm going to be making. Just saying, like, my New Year's resolutions and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Wait, what is your New Year resolution, Ace? I made it. I will just get out of the camera for a minute.
To actually finish the sixth grade without dying.
They could be prouder. Wait, get on your knees. Get on your knees. Not your butt, your knees.
Yeah.
Go on one knee and
that
do this.
That ain't gonna happen. That ain't gonna happen.
Do it.
Nope.
Do it.
Nope.
I would have gone copyrighted. Alright. So, this is just a random vlog video she was doing musically in the beginning. I'm probably gonna cut that part out.
Yeah, so I don't kill you.
Are you sure about that?
Don't judge.
Alright, so anyways, what is... Besides not dying in sixth grade, what is your New Year's resolution? Or resolutions?
Mm-hmm. I really don't know.
You're on your face-sized phone eating a rainbow candy cane and looking laid back. That's not how you do a vlog. Actually, that's how everybody does vlogs now. Just have candy. They just have candy, a phone, and look laid back. I have a full setup, but it's actually just my cruddy room and my hair part. Looks like a mess. Okay.
Why are people so concerned about the, oh my god, I can't say it. Why are people so concerned about their hair part? I don't get it.
I can't have a freaking center part. Are you ready for cringe? I will part my hair down the freaking center. Does this look good to you? Does it? I'm asking
how
you a question.
It.
It's not rhetorical. Okay.
How you say it.
Not rhetorical.
I'm so sorry.
You should be. You should be. This is just a random video. Guys are sitting on my Claro net case. On my disc. Do you have anything to say about this?
About what?
Anything. Anything at all. How do you feel about... Wait.
Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no.
Yes.
You're gonna kill me.
Yes, I will. Dave!
You are really going to kill me.
How do you feel about this?
About what?
Anything.
This right here?
Anything.
Keep that away from my face. And this is, we know! This is really weird. That's what I gotta say about this.
Noted.
But yeah. Weird.
I'm not weird, I'm just limited edition. Okay.
Yeah, I like these.
Oh god.
Are you dying? Do I need to call 911? 911.
Help, I've fallen and I can't get up.
Oh my god.
You don't even know what that means, do you?
I don't care. Okay. Let me see.
Well, I don't care that you don't care. So you better care that I don't care that you don't care, okay?
What?
Alright, this is... I don't know what we're doing.
Oh, so on Facebook, There was this one video of two eagles on two eggs. You guys might have seen it. One of the eggs hatched, and someone was really funny. Someone commented that they should call a baby. They should call one of the birds a baby Einstein.
They're not geniuses.
It was kind of funny.
I have no idea what this vlog is either, guys, but it is complete randomness, and that is exactly what I'm going to name this video.
What's wrong with that?
What's wrong with your face?
What's wrong with Panda?
What?
That's a panda.
That's a fake panda. They're overlaid. That's a human right there, and that's a panda behind. You can tell due to the arch and the bad perception.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm so confused, okay?
Alright, guys, that is the end of this vlog. I can't think of anything else to say or do besides
being crazy. Don't touch my head.
How hard is your how hard is your skull? How hard is her skull? Well, you guys wouldn't know. You're not tough. Do you hear this? It sounds hollow. I'm sorry, but that sounds hollow. Listen. Okay, so that is the end of this video. And I will see you guys in the next video.
Looks really good.
Peace out.
Unicorn cheesecake. Yum.